Harry Potter and all his wizard friends went straight to hell for practicing witchcraft.
Yay!
Well, circle cut my bacon. Look at all these Yankee doodly dandies. Is there another Vietnam going on?
Hello, neighborino to the north. I sure like the cut of your gibberish.
Cohen doodly
diddly. Oodly.
Diddly
oodly.
Tick a doodly.
Loony oodly.
Noodly doddly diddly doddly.
Loony oodly.
Diddly daddler Etner.
Maple edly.
Noodly doddly diddly doddly. Say, would you like to puff on a reeferino? It's legal here.
They warned me Satan would be attractive. Let's go.
Hey, I'm a Buddhist!
My Satan sense is tingling.
God, would you like some mixed vegetables?
Hell no.
What did you say?
I don't want any damn vegetables.
All right, that's it, young man. No Bible stories for you tonight.
Oh. Weren't you a little hard on him?
Well, you knew I had a temper when you married me.
Run, Daddy, run!
Open the door, Maude. I don't have time for the secret knock.
I'm panicking, Nettie. I can't work the knob.
Purple drapes. All my life I've wanted purple drapes.
Don't hurt me. Here's my wallet.
Hi, diddly ho, shus in boots.
Flanders? That suit's a little revealing, isn't it?
Well, it allows for maximum mobility. Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all.
Quit it! Must wash eyes!
Uh-oh.
Okay, don't panic. Remember what the instructor said.
If you ever get into trouble, all you need to do is...
Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all!
Stupid sexy Flanders! Ow!
Single women of Springfield, your prayers have been flanchered. Ed Flancher, that is.
Is this a dating video?
Shush.
What would you say about a man who owns his own house and his own car? That's Ned Flanders. A man who's not afraid to cry. Hey, Ned.
So that's why you maced me.
Yeah.
Ned does everything with class, whether he's punching in his ATM code or keeping clean in the shower.
Homer!
But don't take my word for it. Listen to this testimonial.
Oh, I would date Ned in a second if I was a woman or gay. He looks like a cuddler, that Ned. I like that. I like to be held. I like to be pampered.
So if you're tired of dating the same old losers...
What are you doing, Alma?
Step up to the best. Ned Flanders, the man with the chest.
Love roosters, geese love ganders, everyone else loves Ned Flanders.
Not me.
Everyone who counts loves Ned Flanders.
Knock that off, you two. It's time for church.
We're not going to church today.
What? You give me one good reason.
It's Saturday.
Okey-dokey-doo.
Hens love roosters, geese love ganders, everyone else loves Ned Flanders.
My name is Ned.
Hello, Ned.
It's been 4,000 days since my last drink. It was my first and last blackberry schnapps.
Ned, did you clip Ann Landers today?
Ann Landers is a boring old biddy.
Ned!
I was more animal than man.
You're two and truly pro!
Shut up!
Okay, Homer!
Ned, you're having a family reunion and you didn't invite me?
Oh, gosh, Homer, this is strictly a Flanders affair. I got family here from around the globe. Here's Jose Flanders.
Buenos ding-dong-dilly-dia, senor.
And this is Lord Thistlewick Flanders.
Charmed. A googly-doogly.
The cash register, Inc. Well, that's a business expense, isn't it? But then I do enjoy the smell of this stuff, don't I? Better not risk it.
Daddy, what do taxes pay for?
Oh, why, everything. Policemen, trees, sunshine. And let's not forget the folks who just don't feel like working, God bless them. They're not perfect, but the Lord says, love thy neighbor.
Shut up, Flanders.
Oakley-dokley-doo.
Well, diddly Elcom Simpsons. Oh, jeez. He actually wrote diddly.
That was thoughtful.
I left a few helpful notes around our house. Oh, gosh.
Put food in me.
I'll take that.
Well, duh.
They don't call me Springfield Fats just because I'm morbidly obese. Now you got a lawsuit on your hands.
And, oh my lord, something horrible has happened.
Fooled you, Flanders. Made you think your family was dead. Daddy? I guess he didn't see me.
Adam, Yarky.
Leave me alone.
Dad, the human's getting away.
I see him, son.
Let the boy see me with you?
What?
Hi.
Hey, look, Homer's got one of those robot cars.
One of those American robot cars.
Flanders!
What?
Flanders!
What? What is it?
Game's out there! Made you look.
They're just words, Nettie. Words can't hurt you.
To find Flanders, I just have to think like Flanders. I'm a big four-eyed lame-o, and I wear the same stupid sweater every day in the Springfield River!
God didn't make little green apples, it's Homer Simpson. How long have you been here?
20 of the suckiest minutes of my life.
Oh, sucking down the cider, huh? Hey, word to the wise, season pass. Pays for itself after the 16th visit. You know, most people don't know the difference between apple cider and apple juice, but I do. Now, here's a little trick to help you remember. If it's clear and yellow, you've got juice there, fella. If it's tangy and brown, you're in cider town. Now, there's two exceptions, and it gets kind of tricky.
You can stay, but I'm leaving.
Tangy yellow if they're using late season apples. And of course, in Canada, the whole thing's flip-flop. Oh, my. I better get you some cider.
Oh, we're done for. We're done for. We're done diddly done for. We're done diddly doodly done diddly doodly done diddly doodly done diddly doodly.
Flanders, step out of it.
Thank you, Homer. I don't know what got.
Dad, I think he's okay. Oh.
Tracy, bam! Take that, prune face. Now I'm prune face. Take that, Dick Tracy. Now I'm prune Tracy. Take that, Dick.
Dad, stop it at once.
Now calm down, diddly 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 diddly. They did their best, shoddily diddly diddly diddly. Gotta be nice, hostility diddly diddly diddly. Ah,
hell, diddly ding dong crap! Can't you morons do anything right?
Hey.
Ned, we meant well, and everyone here tried their best.
Well, my family and I can't live in good intentions, Marge. Oh, your family is out of control, but we can't blame you because you have good intentions.
Hey, back off, man.
Oh, okay, dude. I wouldn't want you to have a cow, man. Here's a catchphrase you better learn for your adult years. Hey, buddy, got a quarter?
I am shocked and appalled.
Mr. Flanders, with all due respect, Bart didn't do anything.
Do I hear the sound of butting in? It's gotta be little Lisa Simpson, Springfield's answer to a question no one asked! What do we have here? The long, flabby arm of the law? The last case you got to the bottom of was that case of Malamars!
Malamars, oh, that's going in the act.
Oh, yeah, the clown. The only one of you buffoons who doesn't make me laugh. And as for you, I don't know you, but I'm sure you're a jerk.
Hey, I've only been here a few minutes. What's going on?
You ugly, hate-filled man.
Hey, I may be ugly and hate-filled, but I've, what was the third thing you said?
Homer, You are the worst human being I have ever met.
Hey, I got up pretty easy.
That's not Flanders. He's done his homework.
Nothing's changed.
Tidally ho, slaverinos.
Oakley doakley.
Hey, what the hell is that geek Flanders doing on TV?
Oh, I see by the big board we got a negative Nelly in Sector 2. I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask the whole family to kind of freeze and prepare for re-education.
Don't you remember, Dad? Flanders is the unquestioned lord and master of the world.
Don't!
Okay, everybody, let's see some big smiles. Just relax and let the hooks do their work.
What the hell are you smiling at?
Now, in case all that smiling didn't cheer you up, there's one thing that never fails. A nice glass of warm milk, a little nap, and a total frontal lobotomy.
It's not so bad, Homer. They go into your nose and they let you keep the piece of brain they cut out. Look.
Ooh.
No! They're gaining on me! Wait! I have an idea! These wieners will give me the quick energy I need to escape. I gotta go back.